was talking to those three players today, and they have never played together before as a line.
Oh, it's in the net! Fumbled by Hudobe, and it looked like nothing. A little backhander by Fowler, and he booted it back out into the slot, and it ends up in the net. It looks like Silverberg may have gotten it.
I think it bounces in off Zdeno Chara. Harmless looking play. Silverberg got tangled up with Zdeno Chara. Hudobin boxes it back out in front of the goal crease. And yeah, Zdeno Chara just knocks it into his own net. And the Ducks have got a 1-0 lead.
I think perhaps it may have glanced the left skate of Jakob Silverberg. If so, that will become his goal. It could be Fowler's, but we know this much. It's Anaheim's goal, and the Ducks lead 1-0.
You go to the top of the goal crease.
His pass disrupted, and Fowler does well to keep it. Raquel now into the circle. Henrik scores! Boy, Anaheim was some good play to keep the play in the zone, and it results in a power play goal.
Henrik with a good, smart shot. It's Corey Perry in front of the net. There was a battle for a loose puck in the corner, and this is the key to keep the power play alive. It's Chara who's trying to protect it. All three Anaheim forwards get in there, and now they get clearance and they buy some time. And watch Corey Perry in front of the net. Perfect screen against Anton Hudobin. And there's not a ton of zip on this shot by Adam Henry, but the shot is well placed. In fact, it's perfect just inside the goalpost. So good puck movement. Fowler keeps the puck alive. Gets it down low. Watch Henrik here. Spin, release the shot.
Tory Krug to Spooner. Scores! The birthday boy threads the needle. And it's 2-1 with 40.7 seconds to go.
Not sure if this puck changes direction or not, but the Bruins do a good job of having puck possession and making the high percentage play. Spooner's going to get it. Go back to Tory Krug, create the 2-on-1 out high. Got to get the pucks in the net. You're down by a pair, and it might have hit one of maybe Manson out high. But it looks like it changes direction ever so slightly from the middle of the net to the blocker side through the six hole. Spooner's goal. It's 2-1. Bruins have a chance.
The zone on left wing. Put it in front, intercepted, and sent the length of the ice and into the empty net by Adam Henrik. With 6 seconds left, and Anaheim will put an end to the 18-game point streak of the Boston Bruins here tonight at TD Garden.
And the Ducks keep rolling now. 3 consecutive wins ties their longest winning streak of the regular season. Dumped in front, Adam Henrik, center cut to salt this one away. And look at the reaction from Ryan Miller. He knows the 2 points for his team are in the bank.
Second of the game for Henry.